And when we come back, weather with Josh.
3, 2, 1, commercial break.
Now, here's Josh with the weather.
At about 2:30, we're going to see a cold front move through the area, and that's going to be able to lick spots today.